It's a crazy one. Markets are exploding. What's up, everybody? Welcome aboard to Bubba's Daily Update for Monday, July the 13th. And what a day. Wow. They're just going straight up. It's an explosion with everything except the Russell, which is up a little bit, but certainly well off its highs. But the Dow's up over 300. The Nasdaq's almost up 200. We're in an explosion. Okay. Again, is this the final blow off? Heck if I know. I know one thing. We're still short the Dow, S&P, and Russell, and still long the Nasdaq. And of course, based on today's action, I'm assuming we'll be long the three of out of the four, if not all four, tomorrow. But again, it's still a long way until the end of the day, so we'll see what happens. In the meantime, they're just coming for them. I mean, you know, Tesla's up 200. I mean, it's an amazing rally, okay? The 90s, the 1999s, all over again. We'll see what happens from here. Gold is higher and silver is higher. And, of course, we're still long both of those. Everything's kind of going up. Bonds and notes are a little bit lower. We are long those as well still. Copper continues to defy anything, but of course that does say there might be some underlying strength in the economy. The dollar is a little bit lower, but overall, I mean, it's just really an explosion. Natural gas is a little bit lower, but again, it's just, we'll see. Again, I'm telling you that that's why we don't try to pick tops or bottoms. We let the algorithm decide for us. Corn and beans are under some pretty heavy pressure today now. So either that was a phony rally and we got reversed to be long because we're now short corn, long beans. But we'll see. Wheat's also a little bit lower. Feeder cattle's a little bit higher. Live cattle or fat cattle's a little bit lower. Hogs a little bit lower. We're still long cattle and short hogs. I say to you that let the markets trade out. Let the levels seek themselves, and we'll find opportunities instead of trying to predict what's going to happen from here. Nobody knows, you know, how big a bubble this can grow to. There is no way to know when it's going to end. So we'll continue we'll trade the algorithms and continue to be successful as we made new highs again this weekend, and we'll see what happens. I mean, again, there's no reason to get overly involved. So again, I urge you to be cautious, to be careful, be disciplined. If you're going to trade, just know where you're getting out. In the meantime, don't forget about our friend Andy Hecht and his new commodity report, Techtamental, one of the best reports I've ever seen. And the quarterlies just came out, so you're just in time. Go to BubbaTrading.com and check it out, Techtamental. And, of course, a brand new relationship with Family Farms. I can't wait to tell you more about that, but we're working together now, and it's exciting. And, of course, don't forget about our brokerage partners, CTG, Futures and Commodities. Again, they do. Our letter of direction trading, they handle everything for us. They are as good as it gets customer service wise. They've got some nice new products. So again, check them out. And of course, for brokerage and equities, Tradier does a phenomenal job. We've got their API so we can automate many of our products for them, plus the fact that it's 10 bucks a month. So again, I urge you to email me at bubba@bubbatrading.com. I'll be happy to send you their information. And of course, don't forget about our high school program at Patreon, patreon.com/BubbaTrading. That's patreon.com/BubbaTrading. Have a great day, everybody. We'll see you back here tomorrow with another Bubba's Daily Update. Be careful, be good, be disciplined, and patient. We'll see you tomorrow.